Yo, how's it going? Welcome back to another show. This is You Made Roscoe. I happen to be Roscoe. And today's show, we're going to be doing a reaction for, this is actually a Thursday throwback react. So we'll be doing this for that. This particular song is The Table by Raekwon featuring Master Killer from the legendary Wu-Tang Clan. You know, so anytime I get to do anything for any other Wu members, I'm glad, excited, you know what I mean? So, and I haven't heard this one. I haven't heard this one. You know, Immobility wasn't one of my favorite, one of the better albums from Shep, I don't think, you know? So I never really like dived in there. I think, you know, initially when this came out, I think I skimmed through it a little bit and I wasn't impressed, you know, so I kind of let it be. But yeah, we'll be checking this out. Before I get into it, I like to ask for anybody who hasn't already that they please subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell. And let's go ahead and start this up.
Me acting like a fucking goat, man. Yo, God, remember back in the days, God? When we came a long way and shit, man.
No question.
We're supposed to be blessing each other on our physical days and shit, you know what I'm saying? It's like, basically, I want to hit my family with, like, land and all of that. Yeah. Diamonds and all that. We ran through that chamber, mainly stack mine. Indeed, it's been a long time. Let me feed y'all. Fruits of life, shut up and eat y'all. Flavors for neighbors, while he's down the gators. The whole configuration stacking paper. Yo, we do this on the lodo. If so, we running John Dolo. First thing you need if you don't know. We carry, cause it's a real world. Show and proving ill words. All my herbs know the slurs. Dress nasty like fuck. Keep my bird on the job, yo. You got to straighten up. Do the worst thing to hurt a heart. Damn, took care of that shit. Even shed a tear for that. Bust my gat to throw gear on her back. Damn son, why she taking you through that? She's a part of me, part of me. Flow of law, we sworn we wising up. Take care, home bases. Then we slide to another part and start more hatred. Life is sacred. The other side of that part, you lie naked. Close in the box, go ahead and take it.
Stop it for a second. I'm pushing back a tick or two. But yeah, Raekwon, I've always loved this dude. You know, and of course, it started with Wu and they first in their first joint when they first came out. But when he dropped the purple tape, which was only built for Cuban Links, is was that the name of it? Damn, it's been that long that I'm because nobody calls it that no more. You know what I mean? Like the actual name of his most classic work. People just call it the purple tape. You know what I mean? Like, if you ain't heard the purple tape, you know, which back in the days when tapes existed, you know what I mean? Like, the tape was purple, you know, unlike the rest of, you know, regular tapes, they was just clear and white. But yeah, none of that no more. No more tapes. No more purple tapes. You know, I wonder if the CD was purple. I had the tapes, but I never had the CD. But let's keep this going.
Hatred, life is sacred. The other side of that ball, you lie naked. Close in the box, go ahead and take it. Flashbacks, you status. Salute moms and get your boots flatted. Batting average, your mom's at it. Just a broke, young, dumb, full of cum, ready to haunt something. Take something of yours, hear you want something. Growing up around 15, watching how the big niggas rolling with big cream, big schemes. Quick to flash a gat, laser beam. Pool table action, black. 100 stacks, made my niggas leave. Some be saying, let them breathe. The others wanna deceive. How we gonna make it if we don't achieve? Right now, catch it from a vertical degree, yo. We started showing our asses committing burglaries. One got caught through a saw law, threw us in the hell section near the boardwalk. Wondering how the sword tore. Did he fall off? Did he stand like the hawk that he was in New York? Kept the waves spinning on the cross. Of course, come back a little cutty endorsed. Risked it for his kids, the pain is lost. We sitting back on a better note, yelling peace, God, I love you to death. You thoroughbredable, the Robin Hood of the hood. Sit back and all good, won't spoil it if you call it. We all hood.
Nigga just be making up words. Thoroughbredable. Thoroughbredable. I'm gonna mess around with you, Chad. Like, bro, you righteous. You know what I mean? You stand firm. You thoroughbredable. You know, only thing is, ain't too many thoroughbred dudes. You know, like dudes just ain't firm like that. So, I get the gold fucking figure, I suppose. Let's keep it going.
I'm acknowledged born to save self. You know, who gon' live it? Gon' live it. Be is to be a born. You know what I mean? Soaked in degrees of knowledge, polished by sun rays, carving by non-swordsmen to a needle point of perfection. It's a blessing to deliver this lesson while traveling the planet, extending development in both of the mind, never ending. Be now centered, long-winded, descendant, infinite, Bobby Digital, abbot of the Shaolin now, with knowledge and wisdom.
You know what? It's crazy. I'm pushing back a few ticks too, just so we get that. But old Master Killer, I don't know if anybody ever says this. No, nobody never brings this up, you know, because Master Killer seems so inconsequential. Like this guy, like he's definitely what most people probably would consider, at least like for me, the weakest link in the Whoop. This dude, like, I swear, like forever in a day, like since the beginning of this whole thing, you go back to, when did they come out? Like 92 or something like that. But yeah, like 92, 93, somewhere up in there. But when I first caught a hold of like his pattern, you know what I mean? And like ever since then, like, it's hard for him to like rhyme words or something like Master Killer, why can't you rhyme, bro? You know, but he be saying some shit, but he just like on Triumph, you know, he was saying some shit, but he was barely rhyming, you know, but let's keep it going.
Abbot of the Shaolin now, with knowledge and wisdom, the original sword style began, birth of the Wu-Tang Clan.
Killer made a couple of bars rhyme back there at the end. That was Raekwon featuring Master Killer. That was The Table. And I'm not going front. That is not one of my favorites. It's not strong. I ain't even going front. Like this is like very kind of lackluster. You know, when you consider like, first of all, this is Raekwon, you know, that we talking about with Master Killer, of course. This is Wu-Tang, you know, and, you know, every song can't be like a banger. But, you know, this definitely wasn't it for me. And this kind of tells the tale of kind of what that album was. You know, for me, like I'm really like, strangely enough, I don't even know if I like one song off this album. If I do, I don't remember, you know, like if that is off that album. So that's how like bad I felt like this one was, you know, compared to like what people expected from him. So yeah, this wasn't the greatest effort. You know, it was the beat was so standard, you know, it was okay. You know, that was like a standard, like 90s beat. And I believe Immobility came out somewhere in the 2000s, I believe, you know, maybe right there at 2000, maybe 99, 2000, whatever. But I know it's early twos, but shit. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. But it, regardless of that, it was good to blast back. You know, I messed with the Wu, so I more than gave him a mulligan for this joint. You know, all of the work that they did previous to this, and then since this thing, you know, they were still, you know, it's been some bumps in the road and some hiccups, I think, for all of the members, you know. So, you know, it is what it is. You know, that's the business. Ups and downs, ebbs and flows, all that good stuff. But I'm going to get up out of here. Before I do that, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option. You'll pick the one named Thursday Throwback Reacts. That's where you'll find this particular video. So go in there, you'll see everything that I've reacted to on Thursday. A lot of good throwback joints. I do have playlists for other artists. Check out that stuff as well. The Cash App is on the screen. It's $ You Made Roscoe. So anybody who wants to make any donations to the page for the work being done as a show of appreciation, there's that. And I have done it. It's over. This is the conclusion. So until next time, my compatriots, y'all be good.